September 4th, Wyoming, in Douglas for hunting antelope. First day of the hunt, I'm in my ground blind. Got a whole sit here for 12 hours, kind of just scanning the area here. All flatlands, sagebrush, high desert. We got a watering hole right here. Go over to the next window. This is my view from the side window. The guide, Mark, said they'll usually come in on this path right here, but they could come anywhere. So, but this is the main path. I'll go inside my blind. Tripod set up. My gear, my chair. Completely surrounded, top part's open, a little bit of shade when it gets hot. So I'm gonna go over here. This is his side here. So hopefully we get something today, and I'll chime in a little later, but for now I'm just gonna sit back and wait. All right, talk to you then. Well, it's 3:45. I had probably $8 come in. I could have shot 4 of them, but being it's my first day, I plan to just today kind of gauge the size. The 4 that I wanted to shoot, they were decent, but I thought, you know what? Let's just hold out. First day, might get something even a little bigger, but the 4 I wanted to shoot at would have been nice. But I just went for it, you know. And I'll just wait till the next day. Now that I know what the size is, I'll just gauge it from there. So I'll walk around here. Look out this head. Here's some trucks that are doing some mining out here. Natural gas. But really nothing's came in since 12 o'clock. That was the last two that came in. Both of them. Could have shot them. But I'm gonna wait. So that's about it for now. Nice and cloudy. Might get some thunderstorms today. And we'll see what happens tonight. It's 3:45. They're gonna pick me up at 7. So we'll just go for that. Day number 2, September 5th. Back in the same blind. Yesterday I had probably $15 come in. Could have shot. Since it was my first day, I just wanted to pass. Dan shot a really open young antelope. I think it scored about 79 3/8, which is huge. Biggest one off the ranch this year. So kudos to Dan. So we'll see what happens today. I'm not going to shoot unless it's a good one. So we'll see. Coming up on him right now. I think you guys can see this. Oh yeah. He didn't run too far because there's a blind. Oh yeah. He smoked him. It's a little guy. That's not bad. It's got a little bit of mass on him. Oh, that'll look good on the wall though. It's pretty fucking bad though. Love. Got some nice curl to it. Nice uniform. Cutters look pretty nice. I like it.